Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Clash Official. In today's video, I will be telling the news of why Supercell brought new update named Explain Games into the game COC or Clash of Clans. First and number one is Insane Clan. To make dead or inactive clan active, as there was huge number of clans which were inactive and there were huge requests in help and support to bring update or inactive clan active. So by doing this, most of the clan became active. You can take the example of our clan also. In our clan, in beginning there were only two or three players online every time. In spite of the fact that there were 41 players in the game, but two or three players were only active at a time. But after this new update, clan games in our game, in our clan, more than 10 players are online at a time. And second reason is that to allow players to speed up their progress, and third reason is that to provide a platform for a new player to compete with old player, as new player can speed up their progress and can be in a position to compete with old players who are playing this game for more than 2 or 3 years. This was the main reason, because Supercell was not getting new players. There was no growth in Supercell or Clash of Clans. The growth rate of Clash of Clans was stopped, and by bringing this update, the growth rate has increased, not tremendously, but to extent of certain percentage. Because of this new update, as new players are in a position to compete with old players. And the last and the best reason is that COC or Supercell will be bringing some TH12 to Clash of Clans, so that maximum player can take advantage of TH12 by being in a position or by maxing out their pieces to Town Hall 11 as fast as possible, so that they can take advantage of Town Hall level 12. And as last time, there were players in Town Hall level 11 starting who were complaining that there are very low when Town Hall level 11 was implemented at that time. The new players who upgraded their TH from level 10 to Town Hall 11, they were complaining that they are not getting opponents of Town Hall 11, instead of they are getting opponents of Town Hall level 10 or Town Hall level 9. So to avoid this problem, Supercell has brought this new update so that maximum player upgrade their TH to level 12 when the new update comes. So this was the reason. This was the top 4 reason. Guys, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press that bell notification icon next to that subscribe button. Till then, bye bye, keep playing, keep watching.